it is nearly impossible to quantify the influence that Bobby Orr had on the game of hockey. Arguably the greatest player of all time, his emergence as an offensive power changed the NHL. Prior to Orr, defensemen seldom rushed the puck and therefore rarely scored. A supremely gifted skater, Orr also possessed a lethal shot, and his playmaking ability was second to none. But most importantly, he controlled the tempo of a game.
Sotomayor! He poked up the 3-on-2 and sets one in motion for Boston over the line. Left to Marcotte. Back to Orr.
In the 1969-70 season, Bobby Orr did what many never thought imaginable. He scored an astounding 120 points on 33 goals and 87 assists. The assists alone would have placed him third in the NHL scoring race. Bobby Orr became the first and only defenseman to ever win the scoring title, all this despite constant and extreme knee problems. He is unquestionably remembered for his illustrious leap into the air that spring after scoring the Stanley Cup winner versus St. Louis. But his regular season performance in the 69-70 season changed the game forever.